Hi there, I am Castor, and welcome back to Minecraft Story Mode. The second episode came out very secret-like yesterday, or today. I'm not sure, Steam was doing poor updating, as far as I knew. Or at least, so like, by 2 o'clock on the East Coast, it was not there. But it is now, I'm not arguing. Because I really want to see what happens next. We're going to follow up on our intrepid adventurers and see what's going on. Mostly having to deal with Axel being a jerk. So I didn't listen to him. Not listening to Axel now till he gets it together. That's the rule.
Previously on Minecraft Story Mode.
Heroes can come from unlikely beginnings. And broken friendships can lead to dark rivalry. When the world is in danger, fate calls on the ordinary to do extraordinary deeds. And go on journeys they had only dreamed of. Our heroes, thrown together by fate, must now seek help from a legendary inventor. But the question remains, will it be enough to save the world?
That was it? Oh, still flashback. Yep. Or not. Oh, okay, we're here.
This
back.
Is
that was
so
a-
cool.
Abrupt
the
change.
Amount of engineering it must have taken to do this?
I've
automated
seen
train
cooler.
Tracks running all through the Nether, connecting all the different order members?
I could have done
it. And imagine the scaffolding you'd need to make all this. Ellegard was probably fighting off zombie pigmen with one hand,
let's
wiring redstone with the other.
We're in the Nether. Watch out for monsters, okay? If we don't get the order back together, the Winterstorm is going to eat
Pay
everything.
Attention.
We're gonna get to Ellegard, get her to help us, and we're gonna save the world.
You know something, Pig?
I hope you're right. We definitely stand a better chance with Ellegard's help.
With everybody's help.
Jesse?
Not good. Oh, so not good. That's not a good sign.
Ow.
Stab it!
Hide!
Or hide. Hide faster. Dodge everything. Man, we are
Great.
Off to-
more gas!
Yeah, it's the Nether. I think we're gonna lose.
The mine carts!
Well, save them. Somebody run distraction.
Do something about the ghast.
I'm working
okay,
on it.
Think fast, Jesse. What to choose?
Let's see. What do I... Yeah.
You know
let's
it.
Use this. Word.
So long as you really know what you're doing with it.
Let's see. Oh, God. Well, come on, Jesse. You're really close, so you could probably have just used that sword. Hold, left click. Fire it! Oh god. Do I just- alright, just keep at it.
Skillward.
Don't stop! No, I did, that was it? Two arrows? I feel like that was kinda- we could've done. Like, that's all
okay,
the trouble?
We're all set to go again. Hitting the
perfect.
Power tracks. Now!
Time to move, buddy. Let's go.
Mm-hmm. Man. We have got this down.
I never doubted you for a second, but...
Oh, don't lie.
That was incredible. Maybe
I
we
was
have
all
a
right.
chance of getting to Ellegard after all.
Mm-hmm.
Look, there's the sign. Redstonia.
There's
Redstonia,
a sign?
Redstonia, here we come.
I mean, that's nice. Feels welcoming on this roller coaster of doom.
We're about to meet the greatest redstone builders in the world.
Well.
Yeah.
Who would have thought that someday I'd really get to visit Redstonia, Ellegard's capital city of engineering? Incredible.
Man.
Do you think Ellegard will
calm
be willing,
down.
You know, to help us?
Yeah, because we're cool. Yeah. Or, I'm cool, so probably. I hadn't thought about it. Is there a dance party going on? Oh, we came at the right time then. Sick rave happening. Oh man, they even made a sign for us. What? Amazing. So do people live here, or is it just bridges? Are we gonna see people? What?
Builders of Redstonia!
Uh-oh.
I want you to know how much I value and adore each and every one of you. Your hard work inspires me every day.
Jesse, there she is.
I am about to enter my dome of concentration. I will be unreachable for the foreseeable future.
What?
But I will emerge when I complete my latest and greatest creation, the command block.
Wait, doesn't that already exist?
Continue working, continue building, and whichever person most impresses me, they shall be my protege. Ready to help usher in a new era of innovation and creativity.
Fight it out.
Robin, throw the switch.
What? That guy better be cool. I've never met a cool Calvin. Like, narratively speaking. But we gotta get in the dome.
Jesse, we need to get there before she totally locks herself
in. I just said that! Why is no one trying to stop us? Yeah, that was not gonna...
crap.
Mm-hmm. Now it seems like we're in a bit of a pickle.
Excuse me, Mr. Calvin, was it?
Yes.
We need to speak to Ellegard. It's urgent.
Do it, Calvin.
Oh, I'm afraid that's quite impossible.
Oh,
did you
God.
Hear the speech? She's on lockdown until she completes her next great invention.
But another boring Calvin.
How can I help you?
Take us to her.
I mean, I'm no Ellegard.
No, you're
but
not. Take us to her.
Well, you need to take us to her.
It's
really,
not,
really important.
I can tell. I know Calvin's.
No, I'm afraid not.
Damn it, Calvin!
Look, I can tell you're not from around. Level with me. Who are you?
Why
do you need to see Ellegard?
The
we
world
don't
is
do
ending?
Tours this time of year. I must tell you.
I have
yeah.
a message from Gabriel, okay? Ellegard's old friend.
That's right.
You must admit that this all sounds a little outlandish.
Why?
Jesse, show him the amulet.
Come on.
Look, this is Gabriel's amulet. It's how I got here. It's how I found Ellegard in the first place.
Listen to us!
Oh my.
Do it? Yeah.
Well, that is interesting. If you'd like, I could send that to Ellegard.
No!
That would help your mission.
Might not be a bad idea.
I'm not giving it up!
No way. Gabriel gave this amulet to me. No way am I parting with it.
Mm-mm.
Well, fine then. I don't have time for this. I'm afraid I have many more things to attend to than
typical Calvin.
All of your questions. I must go.
All right.
Just take this repeater and disable the stair controls.
Damn
we
it!
We don't want any troublemakers.
For a second, I thought we could get away with it.
Guess we'll need to get another repeater.
Right.
Yeah. Everyone's got to have one. How hard could they be? Cowapult? I want to know what this is. No, wait, the cowapult, man. Does it work? Okay. Audio repeater. We're just gonna have to talk to everyone, aren't we? What's this about? Does this fountain have something?
I have no idea how it works, but that is pretty amazing.
I'm pretty sure that's gonna be the message about everything here. I don't understand it, but it's great.
Hey, what's up? What's up? Here to see the best machine that's ever graced Redstonia's shores?
No,
some
not...
people say I lack modesty, but some people just aren't as great as I am, and some people are idiots.
Maybe I can
need
help?
A hand with anything?
Yeah, I know. I kind of figured.
You're serious? Hilarious. No.
What?
From you? No. But why am I telling you all this?
Yeah.
I'm trying to become Ellegard's protege over here. And you're probably all in cahoots with that disco weirdo over there.
Disco
I'm
man.
I'm pretty sure he just enjoys torturing cows.
I'ma talk to him, not you. Disco man? I need your help.
Hi. Hey, how's it going?
So
how
far.
You doing? Here to see the next great revolution in entertainment?
Is it disco?
It is pretty amazing. Definitely the sort of creation that Ellegard's future protege might make, no?
We're fine.
What am I looking at, exactly?
Yeah.
This friend of mine is the bovine lava disco.
Nice. That doesn't seem bad. Those cows seem happy.
Two loves, cows, and music. Ellegard's gonna see it and make me her protege for sure.
Seems like it's a low bar for that. But could you spare a repeater, maybe?
Actually, I was wondering, can you spare a repeater?
Yeah.
Ooh, sorry, friend. Just used my last one on this puppy. One of the key components that helps the cows dance.
What? Fine. Well, then, never mind.
I'm actually gonna keep on keeping on.
Yeah.
Enjoy the dancing cows.
Can't, because you...
stay away from that little schoolboy, all right? He's never had an original idea in his life.
What is with you guys?
I saw you over there talking to him. What lies has he been telling you?
Nothing.
What's he saying these days? What little lies is he whispering?
I'm going to try and stay... No, screw it. I'm going to cause problems. Tell
you, but he thinks you're a cow killer. Real cow cruelty nut.
Definitely. I don't know why.
That little...
Yeah.
I'm about to show him.
Good.
Hey, yo,
take the repeater.
We're going to have some words.
Are we? Punch him.
Steal all my ideas, huh? That's
just
got to
be a repeater
people.
Over. Yep.
Guess I just call him like I see him.
Take it.
You are just...
there. I saw it. No problems.
Oh, no, my machine. Oh my
God.
Cows.
Not the cows.
Something's gone wrong with the clock circuit. The lava isn't switching with the water.
Oh, no. You're amazing invention.
We killed a bunch of cows.
You did this.
Hey, I am not taking credit for any of this. That machine's been a cow death trap since block one.
Probably.
Oh, my cows. My poor cows.
Oh, God. Maybe I shouldn't have done that. I stole a repeater. Well, yeah. I had to get a repeater. But maybe... does Cowapult know something?
Hello there,
Welcome to Mabel's Mighty Cowapult! Make your cows soar
down
through the air with a wide-eyed stare.
Cool? I mean, that's okay. You could do better.
Be amazed! Be astounded! Let your wonders be compounded!
I appreciate the rhyme. You know what? We'll ask.
Why are you doing this to cows?
Yeah.
Oh, spare me the false compassion. Deep down in all people, there lurks the overwhelming desire to throw cows. Admit it!
Did you ever kill a cow by lighting it on fire? Because I just did. You know what? I'm going to see if I can get an extra repeater.
Got any spare repeaters? I could really use one.
Yeah.
Oh, sorry, friend. Tapped out.
I'm just going to leave because, yeah, that was it. Oh, is there TNT in here, though? Open this chest and maybe take whatever it is. Cow, watch it.
Nothing. Worth a shot, I guess.
Nobody even minds that I was just rummaging through that stuff? Old man, you don't care?
Hi there.
Hey.
What? Look, you're gonna
have
to sneak up there.
Oh, I just said hi.
This is gonna be
much better. What can I do for you? You want to see my TNT cannon?
Kind of.
You say something? Speak up now!
I haven't even said anything!
What? Can't hear you. But if it's about getting into Ellegard's dome, no can do. Sorry.
How do you even know that? Okay, just show me how this
works. How does your
machine
work?
Still a work in progress.
What?
But eventually, it'll launch people high into the air so they can see for miles around.
It's a TNT
cool.
cannon, I thought.
Theoretically.
And do you have a
do
repeater?
Do you have a repeater I could use?
Sorry, none of those to spare.
Well, then I feel good about stealing from that cow killer. I think we made the right choice. Let's place that repeater.
Okay, that's a step in the right direction.
It is, yes, what we needed to do. Now pull the only lever we have.
Switch is on.
That doesn't seem super useful.
Really?
I'm working on it, Olivia. These aren't exactly labeled, you know.
Yeah, okay. That was the first one I had.
Bam! Door open.
See? Should probably try and get the stairs
on.
There.
Okay.
I don't know why I needed to do that. Let's go and hurry before boring Calvin knows that we've done this. He's probably not even gonna notice. Calvin's.
Wow.
More switches.
Here it is. Ellegard's Redstone Laboratory.
Seems more like an entrance or a foyer or something.
Yeah. Is she just partying?
Worry,
I knew
we'll
there was
her.
A party going on.
I just hope she can actually help us.
Well, not if she's partying. Oh boy. There's a lot of repeaters here. I hope I don't have to use more of them. Look at device? Well, fine. What does it connect to? Oh, there we go. That was easy. I don't even have to pull a lever. At least, really hope I didn't need to. Maybe, well, we'll find out. This is lots of stuff. Man.
That might be the most redstone stuff I've ever seen in my life.
Yeah.
You can say that again.
Come on,
why?
Let's keep moving.
I think once was enough. Let's... Oh, crap.
What are those things even for?
Maybe. I don't know. Breaking things up. Keeping
or,
intruders out.
Yeah, definitely that. Mm-hmm. You... Either take the... Okay, let's just... Use the repeater.
Okay, almost. Definitely a step in the right direction.
Just take the repeater out. Just use it one more time. Yeah. There. Hold on. I got it. Jackpot.
Nicely done, Jesse.
That's right.
You're pretty good at this.
Yeah,
hey,
I'm pretty great.
What can I say? Me and the redstone just speak to each other.
No.
Huh.
Thank you.
She's moving a lot of different ingredients around here. Man, look at all this, huh? Whatever she's working on, if it requires all of these ingredients, it must be something really, really big.
We'll ask
Any
the obvious
idea
question.
What all this does?
Well, it's clearly taking all of these materials and something.
All right, I don't know why I asked that question.
I'm not sure what yet.
That wasn't helpful.
Am I going to find out?
Yeah,
Come
we both are.
Let's keep moving.
Lava curtain? Looks like a lava curtain. Yep. Everybody loves the lava curtain. Let's just wantonly pull the switch. I don't need to know
That's
what's up
awesome.
With it. Yeah. Terrifying, but awesome. This seems like it's just full of puzzles. A zipper, eh? A lever. Look, Olivia, what do you know? Oh, yeah.
This close to meeting Ellegard. Getting excited?
Like you wouldn't believe. I wonder what she'll really be like in person.
Boring. Possibly. Push button. I feel like that's what we need to do. Don't look at it. Just push it.
Are those?
Bats? Yeah. I wonder why she even has that circuit.
I'm glad we pushed it. Get out of my way. I need to pull out this lever so we can get out of here. Yep. Nice. Use. Ready? Water elevator. Perfect. Okay. Oh, she's not having a party? Damn it. I wanted a party. So many switches.
This is just like I dreamt it. Entering Ellegard's laboratory, seeing her right there.
Does she not hear you?
She'll ask me to be her apprentice, and the next thing you know, we'll be changing the world together.
Still,
Let's just try to save the world first.
Yeah. Come on. Keep it together.
Check the systems.
Okay, you do that.
Inventory request. Operational.
Looks like...
Delivery latency? Speedy. Still talking to myself?
See?
Whoa. Hi. Hey. I didn't see you sneaking up on me.
I know.
That's the point.
Pretty sneaky.
Don't touch anything in here, okay? It's all supremely fragile and genius.
What about the bats?
Did Calvin send you? You my new assistant?
Also, yes.
New assistants with a stupidly adorable pig, that is. Jesse, She thinks we're her new assistants. This is so exciting.
I'm gonna have to correct her.
No time for specifics, I'm afraid.
Yep. Saw this coming.
Hey, you!
Goggle girl. Switch on that T-flop circuit to activate the delivery chutes.
And you, non-goggle guy,
grab me a blaze rod and an iron block.
She wants me to do something for her. What if I screw it up?
It's
what
a button!
I feel lightheaded.
Uh-oh, keep it together.
Wow, now I need an assistant to help with my assistant. Think you can handle it on
Hilarious.
Your own?
Hilarious. You mean to push a button and grab you some stuff? Yeah. Just, where is the chest? There's none over here, I take it. All right. Fine. I'm gonna just let her sit that out. We can at least start here. Push a button.
Okay, delivery circuit is on.
Yeah, see, there's the chest. I tried getting there.
Rod, iron block.
Oh, I see. We need this. Awesome. And is that one for an iron block? It looks iron blocky. Jackpot. Should I switch these off? No? All right. I guess they'll just keep getting delivered. Pig, how's Olivia doing? Good?
Olivia? Olivia, can you hear me?
Okay.
I don't think that I've ever fainted before.
Well, you did now.
Ugh, so embarrassing.
Good.
Everything working over... Fine, I'll just do it myself then.
I've already done it. I just...
Come on.
Big winner, Pig.
Nope.
Loser. Ugh. Trial number 6,451. Another bust. Now, about you three. Your friend here. Does she fall over frequently? Is this going to be a regular occurrence?
We'll see.
No. I'm sorry.
Yeah.
I was just
Make
so
up for it now.
And with me always pacing around, lost in my own brilliant thoughts, I could have tripped over you and conked my brain. Brilliant thoughts. Gone.
I can see that.
Ellegard, we've actually got much bigger problems to deal with.
Yeah.
We're actually here to get your help.
Mm-hmm.
There's a giant wither storm and it's attacking the entire world.
Yes.
A wither
How do you not know about this?
What are you talking about? Who sent you?
Huh?
Was it Calvin?
No. God, he's boring.
Calvin?
All right, that's
Ellegard,
it.
You've got to listen to me, okay?
Look, you both seem like very pleasant people who are... prone to fainting,
but
I simply don't have the brain power for this. I'm in the middle of my greatest project to date. A powerful block capable of altering reality itself.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm so close, I can practically taste it.
Yeah, but we've seen one.
It's like victory.
Sounds dangerous.
I've seen one of those before. It's a command block.
Yeah.
Wait. How do you know what a command block is?
Because we've seen it.
Not to seem belittling. But we are talking about some mega, ultra-genius level stuff here.
How about this?
This is what I've been trying to tell you.
Yeah.
The world needs the Order of the Stone. Mm-hmm. That's why we're here.
Ugh, sorry to bust your circuits, but the Order isn't really together anymore.
What?
We, sort of disassembled.
Yeah, but why?
That's actually kind of why we're here.
Mm-hmm.
Gabriel's amulet.
Yes.
This certainly changes things.
Good.
Haven't seen one of these in a long time.
I'll just go with this.
He gave it to me so that I could find the order.
Yeah.
Yes. This is serious indeed. All the
Good.
More reason why I need to finish my command block. I can use it to fight this witherstorm monster thing or whatever.
You can't.
Necessity is the originator of invention. And that monster is my necessity for inventing, of which I am the originator.
I'm going to say no.
No, you can't do that.
That's what got us into this problem.
Problem was created by a command block.
Yes.
Yes. That means a command block could be the perfect way of beating it.
Could be.
And maybe will you help me make one? It's
what?
Going to work this time. I can feel it. Right here in my brain.
All right.
I could help too.
Let's do
You're
it.
The genius, Ellegard. Let's get started.
Fine.
Fantastic.
Awkward. Awkward. All right. How are we doing this? Just flip switches? Is this another montage thing? Am I montaging? So far, kind of. Could be doing it better, I suppose. Don't leave out Olivia, though. Like, we gotta... Where is she? Am I supposed to take these? Yes? No? Am I just guessing? Place. Interactive placing. So god, this- Oh god, Olivia! Stop being so embarrassing! Nice! Pushing button. Will it work? No. Do it again. Yeah. Oh, more cue pushing. Gotcha. Man, inventing is really easy. You just cue the whole time. I so can do this. Pig is on it. Flip the switch. Just... I had it. What? Pig? So much cue. Eat. Now. Does it work? Can we go crazy already? It's not gonna work, is it?
Okay, excellent. Good. This is so exciting. Terribly exciting.
Yeah.
Has it gotten this far before?
No, never!
This looks bad.
Is it destabilizing?
This looks bad.
Oh,
that's so bad. We should not have done this. This was a mistake.
Ellegard, come on!
Time to go. Let's move? Like, really? How did no one see this coming on the horizon? Definitely should have been paying attention. You guys are just not smart.
We need to get to the portal.
Yes.
So sorry.
We shouldn't have been montaging. Damn you, montage! Well, let's see you fix this problem, Calvin. No. Oh, bad. Man, that pig is on it. What the? No, not the cows! I'm okay with it.
The portal! Hurry!
Everyone! Like, maybe everyone? Time for dodging. Oh, that's bad. I wonder if he remembers me. No, keep hitting it, Jesse. Let's just take care of it. Your sword is probably not very good, though. Don't stop with the running. Come on. Oh, that's bad. Jump,
this
man.
Way.
Just don't. Stop. Seems like a real bad idea. We're good. So good. Yup.
Go!
Got it. Oh, come on, man. You had it. Just hurry it up. You probably aren't that heavy. Good. Everyone else, good luck. I'm leaving you here. You're all screwed. I don't see what this is taking so long for. He's gonna remember you. Dodge it. See? We're not making friends with that guy. Well, guys, we are gonna end today's episode there. Maybe that's a good thing. I mean, we almost built a command block. We definitely probably got remembered by that Witherstorm. I wonder what that guy does on his time off. He's gotta have, like, hobbies. Or is it mostly just hating people forever? Because if it is, I think we made the list.